Hi everyone, my name is Josco. I'm in Kipera. We are doing the packet ministry mission here, and we thank God we have been able to give out a number of filters, and the teams are going on with the filters here. We just realized that many people need Bibles here, and many people have given their lives to Jesus Christ. And apart from that, we realized also that apart from clean, safe water, we might require people to donate Bibles. We have people who have gotten their Bibles got burned due to fires. In this place, there are so many. Normally, there are fires which come out because of maybe electric problems, because of the poor connection of electricity, because the most of the work being done here by the people is a connection is done by the local people. Sometimes they do it in the wrong way, and we get some fires affecting the community. So I want just to appeal for people who are willing. You can just come to Kibera. You can donate through the bucket ministry to get more filters, because now you can see the sewage is just passing here and the water pipes passing just around here. Everything is in a mess, but we thank God that we have a few latrines here. And for the houses which doesn't have latrines, just people use polythene bags just to throw their waste inside these sewage lines. And if you can just move closer, you may realize there are so many polythene bags just along the sewage, and that is how people do help themselves in a situation when they are pressed and they don't have money to pay the toilets, which are a few toilets which are available. So there's a lot really to appeal for this community. You may look at it and you may not like to live in such a place like this, but thank God there are people here who are really getting saved and given their lives to Jesus Christ, and they have testimonies to share and they have stories to share. And we want to be part of that transformation where we lead people to have transformed lives. I want to appeal also for the girls. We have girls here who have dropped out of school because their parents cannot pay school fees. We want to appeal that we need some people to help the girl child. We have girls who have dropped, and you know the challenges the girls face. You can find them becoming mothers at the early age of under 18 years, and it is really a problem. But we want people who can pray for them, help them, that they may continue and achieve education, do go to high school, and have the best in education, and it will change their lives. Above all, let's continue praying and working together that the Lord may bless his people and change their lives in Jesus' name. Thank you.